Yeah, I'm coming. That's brown. Taught me why that. I was just trying to get up there alive again. Can't fall on that. I weren't fishing.
What?
I weren't fishing.
What do you want,
mate? I had to set up another live again.
Oh,
no. Yeah, we're on part four. It's pretty, wasn't it? It's got its fin up for you, look.
That'd be all right, your fault. Go on then, let's show the fish again, shall we? I noticed that's never me and Carl's always being you. Weird, isn't it? I think we're showing them up a bit, aren't we? You know what I mean? River carp and common carp. That's it.
Beep, beep.
Beep,
beep, beep.
Good job.
Go back some fucking old one behind though. Take your time.
Hopefully you all saw that. Well, you're always going a bit quiet, isn't it, everyone? Well, yeah, he is a fish ahead, yeah. We didn't get to fish between then because obviously I had to set up a new live and everything. But I'm now casting out again. getting some bites on the drop now, on the way in. I just lost one as well. Yeah, nice one, Connor. We're still getting carp. I don't know how many we had now, but over 30. Oh, it's a lot more than that actually, because I've had 15. Stephen's had 16. Joey must be over 10. Show on everyone. Oh, net's down there again. Nice big crusion. Hope you're watching, Stephen. Look at that, lovely crusion. And that's big. It's a beast, look at that. You had about 10. It's me, don't worry. Just trying to get me towel. Get off. Sixteen-all. Joe's still winning with the biggest, though. Joe's still winning with the biggest. She had won about 8 pounds. Got what? Oh, has he snapped up, has he? couple of knocks on the bully rod then, but I didn't carry on. Go on, boy, we'll go around and give us a big one. Real big one. Fish on, everyone. Oh. No! Oh. You were lucky. I lost it. Getting bites quite quickly down here now. As soon as the bait hit the bottom, start getting bites. It's pretty good. Can't believe that other rod's not going. Whoa! All I'm doing is putting a big old bit of bread flake I got on. And just letting it flutter down to the bottom. And sometimes I get taken before I hit the bottom. Nice fish just turning in front of us. And one beep.
Well.
Seven. Yeah. I've got a
crusions
to me. What size is that?
My.
Yep, you did.
Poorly wood's about to go by the
time.
Hopefully.
Yeah, that's crucial. That's seven. Oh, I'd. The other one.
The other rod's going. Joe's having fun. Both rods at once.
Got it. Oh, hold on.
Way to dirt on it.
Where's everything? Oh, it's gone. Just gone in there. How lucky is that?
Not bad, then.
Oh, yeah. Come out.
Yeah.
That's what
it's in.
There you go. You've got two. You've got two of that, then. This will be fun.
The police
down,
right?
Yeah. Just do one at a time, then. You can't hold book, can you? Where's he gone? Oh.
Joe's got two. Yep.
Yeah, please.
This one's a nice fish. Fully scaled, lovely pattern. To hold sometimes. That's why we've got the cradle.
That's the term, that one.
Major saying well caught. Two together like that.
Who did?
Major.
Major. Quick get the knife. It's the wrong thing
now. Lovely. Well done. Get them back in. Yep, two of them well then. Pam said well done. Joe said thank you. I'm going to show you what I'm doing down here. So I'm basically just doing that, with the hook sticking out, letting it flutter down, and quite quickly, and seem to be getting bites. Just put a bit of drag out, watch the line on the surface of the water, let it go flying, and that's a bite. That went to go then. Top of my rod's twisted, but I'll have to wait for the next cast. Should have gone by then. All I do is, oh, that was sitting on leaves and stuff, that's why. Right, same again, a bit further out this time, just till we find them again. Put the line on top of the water so you can see if you get a bite, or you could just put it on a rod rest and wait. But get a bite so quick, I'm sitting here holding it. He says, let's slow down a bit. I was getting takes literally as I was putting it in before. See, well, down there rooting around trying to find them, the bits of bread. Could do the same with a bit of meat. Then we're looking around for the baits. So if you get it right, they come straight up for it as it flutters down. Look at that. Oh. See them wagging their tails and going down looking for it. But... keep moving it about to them. Something takes it. can do is you can hold it at mid depth. And so just under the surface or slightly down. Bite on the bully rod, bite on the bully rod. Yay! Now this could be a bigger fish. As soon as I move you away from the bully rod, that went flying off like. I was trying to get a live take. Fish on. Chunky little bugger this one. Hang on. A little bit of weight on that one. Nice. 17 or 18, I'm not sure now. Anyway, let's stray my hands. Oh god. That I didn't want to do. Poor little fishy. Straight back in the water. They're very wriggly here, yeah? I know that much. Because they ain't got like bully feathers, they're really solid fish. So when they wriggle, they just jump at your hands like a bar of soap. Not much you can do about it. Out in the middle. A pair of ducks sitting right behind me. Right. Let's try again, so we can get a live take on the... I did. I'm on 24. 18 each, isn't it? I think that's 18 all.
Is it?
I think so.
He's on 16 a little while ago.
I literally just put one back. You'll see on the video or on the live. Did you not hear it? That rod went straight
under
that tree.
There you go.
Rip.
Rip. Don't
Rip. Poor little fishy.
Diane probably laughing. Diane, you there?
Watch.
Terrible, isn't he?
18 or something now.
Yeah, we've got 2 hours left. Thank you. can't believe it, since I moved you off the boilie rod, that went flying round. Some little friends, everyone. Just give them the rest of the poor power heads, didn't they? Was it dark? Oh, what? Seriously? Ain't gone black again. Is it black screen, everyone, or is it working? That's working, is it? Amanda's winding me up, is she? Hi Fishy, how you doing? Me and Stephen are on 18 carp each. And I think Joe's had around 10. But Joe's had the biggest one. Of around 8 pound. ducks are literally right next to me now. I don't know anything about that river fishy. I can't really help you on that one. Yeah. Stephen and Joe have got a fish for those things. And I've got a bite, so I'm just gonna deal with this bite. Oh, you don't. Well, We nearly had one to go over.
1918.
Yeah.
Same fish, but mine's bigger. Weird. About the same, I think. What do you think? There you go, everyone. Number 19 on the way. That took then took a single hook on the floor with no weight or nothing.
That's how I'm fishing.
So how many double axes like this you see? Me and Miss Waterside there, but is Carl involved much? Not really. He seems to catch all the fish, can't we, everyone? You know what I'm saying?
Should we get him back for that one? Me and Joe have done that with 40 pounders.
Oh, here we go. La la la. Oh, here we go. Oh, my God, here we go. I know.
Oh. Oh. That's a weird bite. Oh, come on. That was going. That stopped going. That stopped going. That was going and that stopped. Still there. Really? It's literally two beeps up, two beeps down. Yeah, it might be coming towards me. Hi there, Stephen M. We're on... Stephen's on 19, I'm on 18. And Joe's over 10. So we had quite a few carp. So, welcome to the channel. I was thinking that my boiler was going to go flying off in a minute, but it was beep, 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 and stop now. caught the reeds there. This leg is in North Norfolk. That's what it looks like. Yeah, well, hopefully they might still make an appearance, but fishing down there under that tree at the moment and fluttering down bits of bread. It's a brave little duck. Yeah, they walk right up there. Flying ducks. Fish on, and I'm jandering my reel, which is not good. Oh, fish off. Damn. My own fault, I was wrapped up around my reel on the spool. No, oh, that was a shame. Again. Just fishing to the edge of these lilies. Letting it go down to the bottom. Laying the line on top of the water so I can see if I get a bite. See the lilies all knocking around where they're trying to find the bread. lunch meat seem to work as well, do the same thing. Just have to wait for him to pick it up and take it away. Trouble is, I've got one on as well. Joe's got one on, everyone, and I've got one on too. I'm playing one in as well. Three in a row now. It'll have been on like 27. All right, let's go and see what Joe's got. We just had a new person join the channel, and his name's Stephen as well. We just had a new person join the channel and his name's Stephen as well.
Oh, it may take Nikki then.
No.
She's what proper person. What have you got to think
of? Alright, it's ready.
I can't check. No, don't touch it. Well, yeah.
You ready?
Stephen M.
Nice to see you.
Nice one, nice common. How you doing, Cobbites? We've had over, I think we're one fish off 50 carp, which is quite cool. Between the three of us. You're having quite a fun day, lots of bites. A bite pretty much nearly every cast. Fish on. See if we can keep this one on, Joey. We're three in a row now, come on. Cheers for the walk. Oh, don't go under there. Going for it, trying to get through all the lilies and everything. In the bank. Under the swim. Come on, Fizzy. In you go. Calm down. Give him a wash and show him off. Quite a nice little fish. Doesn't want to be picked up. Calm down. All right, get ready, because this one's a flipper. Got it down here on the mat, but it's been a pain. Quite a nice fish. Whoa. Good job the mat's right there, isn't it? Right. And put it back in the net for a second. Give it a wash. Yeah, they're a bit crazy now, for some reason. There you go. It's a good size, that one, Stephen. Sure if that quite bit Joe's, but that was more longer than Joe's was chunkier. Okay. 30 foot long. Ooh. Are you getting worried? 19 all. Alright, everyone, see if we can repeat the process. I've got a lot of fish down there now. I'm feeding hemp on the bottom. And as you saw, I'm putting the bread flake over the top. Then it'll flat down to the bottom. I'm waiting for the rod to go flying around. boilie rod ain't going off anymore, which I'm surprised about. How you doing, Peter? That fish there was number 50 between the three of us. So I've had 19, Stephen's had 19, and Joe's had the rest. Thanks, Pam. Thanks, Amanda. Recast it because if you don't get a bite fairly quick, the bait's gone anyway. If you don't get a bite fairly quick down there, then there's normally something wrong. Carp banging around for his lilies. Oh, they're gonna find my bait. Stephen's bringing one in by the sound of things.
the head again.
Yeah.
Number 20.
Nice one.
One ahead.
I ain't had bread for a while now.
Eh?
So I ain't had any bread for a while now.
Why?
Because I run out.
Good. Now it gets above.
We're on 51 fish, Peter. Right, should let the bite burn out of the amount of fish down there. Oh, what? That actually took all of that off the hook. That's the little one stripping out again, I think. It'd be a bit harder to get bites without the bread. Normally they take the meat quite well, but Hi Ian, how you doing? We're at the old stables in North Norfolk. Just saying, let's get a fish. Nice fish. Lovely scaly fish. Good scales on that one. Lovely. Ooh. Joe's got another one. Three, five, one, how you doing? Now bring it. I think this is fish number 53, I think. Between the three of us. Nice scaly mirror. Time to get a few more.
One at a time.
One at a time. Oh. Went to go then, didn't it? But it didn't quite go.
Now, aren't they? Always the case, they know, don't they? Desperate to be in there, isn't he?
I
Right, everyone, do you want to see number 21? Well, Carl's on 22. Oh, how do you do this? I think that's this one, isn't it? There you go. Right, ready, everyone? Number 21. Here you go. Da-da-da-da-da. Two ahead of Mr. Wilson. There you go. Just I'm concentrating. There you go. Turn you back to the one who don't catch the much at the minute. There you go. You ought to shut. You ought to be with me and Joe. We're the ones who ought to catch some fish, you see. This one, he just didn't get nothing. You know what I mean? You see, can't you? Look, look, look. Look at that. It's just like a mice win. There is, you know what, that there. Oh, God. Fish out there this time. No. Oh, what? It's right in the willy pad. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, no. Been fighting a few of them. Oh no! Worse. Now you lost everything.
I need a hook on.
Oh, okay.
Probably a bit harder in here by the sound of it. Yeah. From what our bloke said, nothing like what I said. most of this, everyone. Right.
Nope.
Hi Sammy, how you doing, mate? We're on, I think we're on 54 fish between the three of us. Which is pretty good going, isn't it? Carp boys, I mean. We've had roach and stuff like that, and rudd on top of that.
There you are.
There you are on my line. No. That's a really light line. It's just coming to block me, trying to stop me getting more fish. Like,
don't need to. I'm took three heads. You can carry on now. Ready? Ooh, baby, can't
go. Yeah, I won't go no further back, boys. You, not unless you want to go swimming. A little bit jabbly. It's a nice fish, isn't it? Put him back in my swim, scare my fish off. But
oh yeah.
We know all his tactics.
Leave it there.
Yeah, watch me.
What will affect that actually? I'm hoping to put the fish
back. Yeah, they come back after a couple of minutes, don't they?
Yeah. Club you set up, I'll be take 2 minutes. Oh yeah. I couldn't believe how quick them fish are there then.
Oh, what?
What's up?
It's meant to float.
Hmm?
It's meant to float.
Oh, is it?
Because of the rig.
Careful,
on it.
In case someone's watching.
No, it pops up off the bottom and you're allowed to do that.
Oh, okay. Oh, dear. That fish will be about an hour and a half.
It's alright, isn't it?
Well, I've done no 38 minutes, another 38 minutes. That's the other add-ons. Which you turned it off and should have kept it off,
getting lower on time, everyone. Quarter nine, starting to get dark. Is that boiler all going to go anymore, everyone? That's the thing. Hi, Diana. Right, everyone. I'll be happy if I can get one more. You never know. You can catch them very quickly sometimes, and you know, you can get three fish in 10 minutes sometimes. Thought that boilie rod would have gone again. Still plenty of fish coming up around the margins and stuff. Because I'm fishing properly. Take away the crusions. Then take away the ones that weren't hooked in the mouth. Yeah, it's really nice and peaceful. Like, is give us permission to fish a bit later. Normally you have to pack up on here at 6. But because we're doing live and some videos and stuff, you let us have an extra 3 hours. Which is nice. That's all they're taking.
Oh, look at him. Oh. That's why everyone, 23.19, forehead. I've got a big buff on tonight. Today.
You can't beat Joe. Well, you can if you get a big fish.
Why?
She's had a big fish.
Oh, you really? Say that.
I can't hook him on this hook. And I've run out of the ones I was using.
Everyone.
Annoying. That's a nice looking fish. Lovely jubbly. Lovely scales. There are some really pretty fish in there.
There you go.
Nice one.
Perfect. That's right. Yeah, you might have to pick your fish, but that still doesn't mean they'll still beat them.
Oh no, you've had the most.
Oh yeah, so. But she's had the biggest. I ain't seen that biggest fish.
That's on the live.
Who's she talking to?
Do they?
Talk to herself.
Running out of time, it's getting darker. I'm still getting bites every time I put it down near these lilies, but they're very tricky to hook up. Yeah, it's been good, Pam. We all had some nice fish. We were told that they got, they were a lot bigger. We were told they were sort of up to 28 pounds and stuff, but from what we've spoken to the landlord and stuff like that, they probably only go to about 15. But, still been good fun. I'm literally still getting a bite of cast down here, but I'm struggling to hook up on these hooks for some reason. I can't keep them on. This hook, biggest hook I've got is an 8. I was using a 4. All day. Fish on. Straight for the lilies again. nets over there. Be funny if I finished on a 15, wouldn't it?
Huh? You
what? Be funny if I finished on a 15.
15?
You don't know that? You don't know.
Similar size, aren't it? What do you want to go up there again?
No, well,
I think it's pointless. It. So you have a small one.
That's not bad. Where do you put the hook?
That's alright.
The hook's come out one with a lip.
That's why quite a few of mine doing that.
Well, they're paying for the lip, but that's a drop. I hate it when they do that. Look, it's through its lip. I'd rather just take it out and retie the hook. Good.
23-20. I mean, jewels go.
Right, which is somewhere near 15, right?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, about 15.
Take the hook off.
Who's way, that now?
That's
them dating things again.
Right.
That's why Carl's advertising his new website, everyone.
I'll come over to thingy with that one, that's quite a nice one.
Oh, I'll make your mind up.
Right. That might be my last one, I might not get another one.
No, you
won't. Not around the world, but...
Oh. Yeah, I'll
Well, I know you're just trying to make it get dark.
Oh, no, it's just been...
Hopefully you'll be able to see this, everyone, because I ain't going to be able to see what I'm lifting, but... It's gone now. It's the only trouble, they're very flaky in here. That'll be job. Let's get it back. Look a lot lighter on the camera than what it actually is now. Right. we get another. Just retying my hook and stuff because that went through the fish's mouth and back out the other side. I didn't want to damage the fish, so I cut my line. And reset. Right. Ball of bread is going to float downwards and sink. Oh, I can see that going down nicely. It's going down really slowly. Lovely. Exactly what I wanted to do. Shall we? Cheers, Connor, for getting rid of them. Yeah, it's up that way, Connor, yeah. So it looks like I still light in the camera, but I can't really see a lot now. Fish on. Powerful fish. It's grating around all the lilies. Hopefully it's coming out. We need a net.
Is that for you?
21, I think. easy on me. Fish is getting away. Whoa, come on, fishy. Look at that lovely mirror. Look at that fish, that's lovely. Big apple scales all down it, that's a lovely fish. That's got an orange koi spot on the other side of it. Let me turn it around. Look at that. See this orange koi spot down here? That's a lovely fish, that is. Chuffed with that. If we don't get any more, I'll be really happy with that. But if not, that's 21. Might just have a go for one more and then start packing up some stuff behind and leave the boiler rod out still. I don't know if we're scared about the swim, bringing that one through, or we'll see. Some small fish down there, because I can see them tapping away. Where's the old boilie rod ain't gone round? Getting dark. lost one. And then went on. That was a pain. We're on 21. 22 would be a nice finish, wouldn't it? I've just lost two more.
Huh?
I'll keep losing them.
Now I'm doing slow sink and bread.
Yeah, I was doing that for a little while earlier. That was working right.
Oh yeah. Okay, well, number 24, everyone.
It's getting dark, aren't it? Oh, nice scaled up mirror. Don't need a bread one on it. Nice. Lovely scales. Nice one. I'm going to try and get one more and I'll be quite happy.
Do that side. Yeah, go. 24.
Poor fishy. Fish on. Just doing a crazy one. Sleep well tonight, yeah. Got to work first when I get home though, Pam. I did do a bit of work this morning from sort of 5 to 8 o'clock. Fish on. Bedtime, I only just put one back. Yeah. would have been a good end. It's all getting one in to the end, wasn't it?
Oh.
Not a bad sized fish, this one, even. Ooh. If we can get hold of it. Here with me. No. Hasn't finished fighting. There we go. Whoa. That's what you do if they start flipping, just grab them towards your body. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Keep still. Matt's down here, so. Always keep the mat underneath your net. Stops them from getting hurt. Crazy, isn't it? I'll give it one more try. Bring it up off a mat. There we go. Lovely jubbly. Lovely fish to probably end the session on. Never know, I might get another one, but if not, that's number 22. Didn't he help you? Yeah. All right, let's go see Jo. See what she's ending on. That's got a funny patch on the side of it. Mm.
So it's a bit of a funny thing.
Yeah, there's quite a few in here, a bit rough. Because that's a match leg as well, you see. Mm. They just put them in the nets, don't they? I know it's hard to see everyone, but it's getting dark, but you can see what's going on there.
Maybe,
and that's a nice mirror. All right. It's going to be time to start packing a few bits down, I think. I think I might just call this my last cast. I'll leave the boilie right out. Unless we hook up like in, you know, 1 second. We would fish later, but landlords, like I say, has already given us 3 hours extra. So we can't really complain. Where do they keep coming up on the surface? Because there's a lot of bait down there, I suppose. They're waiting for that next bit of bread to come fluttering down to the bottom. and a bite, but that got away with it. So many fish down there now, the lilies are literally bubbling. Fish on, fish off. Oh, really? I'm just about out of the magic bait, so not much more I can do. Mr. Lup 888, how you doing? Thanks a lot. So we're heading towards the 60 mark now, 60 fish between the three of us. So that's pretty crazy. A day's fishing, that's not bad, 60 carp. Just lost two more, it's really nice. It's getting dark, isn't it? Joe's now starting to pack down. No need to do the same. I'm thinking about to see what I'm doing. Got my headlamp myself with me anyway, but. Really? Oh. I just lost three fish in a row. Alright, that's my last bit.
Number 25. Oh, you're lying. Move it, put it on the floor. Done.
Why do you always go that side?
Well, because that's easier, so that's closer.
You can't see what you're doing.
Ooh, you can. Can you see it?
Yeah, I can't see you, but I can see the fish.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Number 25.
Nice one.
Oh, And someone else has got 21?
No, I've got 22.
22, oh sorry, don't bother trying.
I just put in a really nice common mat.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
No, it was a mirror, wasn't it? I can't remember now, one I just put back. So I just literally hooked three in a row and lost all three of them.
I beat him at last at carp fishing. Get in there.
All right, they carry on biting, I reckon, don't you? Yeah, I'm getting a bite of cast at the moment. Yeah, I know, I can't hardly see now.
A well, I'm fishing, it's under a tree. Yeah. So you start to pack up.
Yeah, she got tangled up.
Oh, well, she wouldn't, would she? Then no, we did start past 900.
Yeah, we did.
We're so 20, so we take the nickname.
Yep, spot on, Ian. I'm literally on my last cast. Joe's already packing down. And I've got one on. Yes! I actually got a fish on my last cast. Can I keep it on? Oh, this is staying deep. What's going on here? This one ain't coming up.
Oh, I can't get my hands to stay here.
When they do, that'll do. Fish to end on. It's quite easy having another cast and getting another one, but I'm not going to because it's nearly dark. Still got the boilie rod out. I'll leave that out while we pack a little bit of rest. We'll spin this one round. Scale pattern along the top and along the tail there, look. And along the front. Lovely. Let's turn it around. What a great way to end a really good live. Number 23 for me. Brilliant. All right, I'm gonna put it back. I'm gonna stop there, Stephen. 23. I'm gonna stop on that one, 23. They're still there, I can still keep catching them, but it's getting dark and we said 9:30. Right, everyone, I'm going to move you over here. I'll move it so you can still see what's going on. But I need to just make a bit of room. Remember to put the nets back in the cupboard. his rubbish bag here. Now Stephen's packed that, we'll get the rod back out.
Thank you. line in. Fish fit. It'll be 3 ounces bigger next time coming. I'm glad you realised that was right.
That skill. What a bag of joy, God, don't you give me an idea.
I think we all done right, really.
They've all for her.
We all done different methods and we all caught, so.
Yeah, you caught a bit at the end.
Yeah, I did have a guess.
See, you're the carp angler. Yeah.
Yeah.
And you had to cop me to get bait off.
What are you normally doing anyway?
What's that?
What are
you
doing?
Is it going to work at the end of the thing?
Just the towel and whatever else is left there. Big thingy just come out in your swimming pool.
That was close. Oh, poor bugger. I just had a new video.
You know what? Do you reckon that's really hot and itchy? I remember that from when I broke my foot and had one. That's why I said you need chopsticks or a knitting needle so she can scratch down it. Or you'd have to do it from the bottom because she can't reach the top. Yeah, you tend to see the rods bend and go before they go off most of the time. Is that the bait then?
All right, everyone. Put you in the car.
Put it in the bag or somewhere, or a box?
I think it's in the boot.
Just to drive it.
Cheers for coming in, Dan. Don't tell me that's black. Oh, really?
Really?
Oh, okay.
I just say goodnight then.
Yeah. I won't do another one because that's only driving back.
I'm not that far, so.
It's because I took it out of the stand and brought it in the car. It's crazy, I need to fix that. Other way. Sorry about the black screen, everyone. Thanks everyone for coming in. Appreciate it. We had a good day. 60, what was it? I had 23. Stephen had 25. What's that? That's 48 plus Joe's. So yeah, that was easy 60 fish.
That's good, though.
They're asking me to do part 5, we've got black screen again.
Oh,
so we,
wow.
Yeah, we just
didn't end it. That off.
Everyone go to bed. Good night, everyone.
Yeah, see you next time.
Yep, thanks for coming in.
See ya. And yeah. Guess what, everyone? I've got carp by 2 carp. At least I don't.
Video coming out soon.
Yeah.
For some other stuff as well. And Stephen's one for today.
I'll be back on the house. Bear with me, some of the fish will be, you can look at the field, not the,